I have nothing left to bet, you idiot.
The plane.
That's rich. Oh, why the hell not? I've got you beaten anyway.
Yeah.
What have you got? Wipe your mouth, Blackburn.
That wasn't supposed to happen.
But you know, I'll be taking that plane anyway.
What the bloody hell? You lost. I beat you.
The thing is, Rackham, it's a very beautiful aeroplane, and you're kind of a jackass.
I beat you fair and square, goddammit! Stay the hell away from my kite! Oh, you bastard! You can't do this to me! I beat you! I beat you!
My name's Clyde Blackburn. I'm a pilot and a gambler.
I'm George Rackham! I'm George bloody Rackham! Listen to me! You bastard! Keep off my aeroplane!
If you asked me to name my biggest fault, I'd have to tell you. I'm just not a very honest person.
Welcome aboard. I'm Wilson.
Adam kumarbaz da bile değildi. Gerçek bir kumarbaz kazanır işte. Adam hilebaz. Adam dolandırıcı. Dolandırıcı işte. Bu kazanmak bu kumarbaz.
You're George Rackham. Son of the fourth Earl of Windsor.
That's right.
The Bristol was everything it was advertised to be. A pure joy to fly. It was a crisp, sunny day, and everything would have been perfect had I only been alone.
Oho! Hadi arkadaşlar, bunu biz kullanacağız, süreceğiz ya. Çok güzel.
Right, you see that plane up ahead? You need to catch up with it! Yeah, yeah! So listen, I know this little French place, maybe you pick up a couple of girls.
Hadi onu yakalamamız gerekiyor, yakalayacağım ben seni.
This is a test flight! You need to follow the route that plane is setting for you!
Okay, you're the boss, apparently.
Ay.
Can you keep up with him or what?
Relax, I've got this.
Then use the throttle and get going. Close the distance.
Tamam ya. Allah Allah. Ne bağırıyorsun sen?
Piece of cake.
Let's see how she handles in a gunfight. Guns are unsafe, just in case you get some fancy ideas.
You're starting to get me. How sweet.
The Bristol will handle like the other planes. Less throttle means you can make tighter turns.
Aşağıya doğru gideceğiz. Onları mı vuracağız işte? Ne yapacağız?
Open the throttle and stay on it.
Bir tane daha var. Yo, bitti işte.
You see those targets on the ground?
Yeah, I see them.
Try using the rockets on them. Get a feel for hitting the ground targets.
Nasıl vurdum ya, tam ters işte. Adam doğru dedi ya.
Jesus Christ! Germans! What do we do?
What do you think? We shoot them down.
Holy shit!
Hold on!
Hey man, just chill out. I'm doing something. Bana bakalım sanki. Sen hala tam benim kontrol altına gelmedi ya. Tamam. Oha. Tamam. Güzel. Her şey yolunda şimdi.
Jerry's. I see him. Hang on to your knickers.
Tamam, bu bitti. Hadi diğerlere gidelim. Kaç tane daha fazla vursam? Tamam. Bu da bitti. O da düştü. After him? Hell no, I'm just taking it down.
Accidentally discovered where Germans were keeping their munitions for half the Western Front. And Wilson's pictures would help HQ launch a major assault. There was just one problem.
I'm not sure about this.
Come on! We did a great thing. We'll get medals for this.
We weren't even supposed to be there.
When the commander sees these pictures, he won't care. We did a great thing. We can do it again.
I'll make you a deal. If we pile up on this, then you need to promise me that you'll get me back in one piece.
Sure thing.
Promise. I need your word.
Okay, I promise.
He's çok yalancı zaten, kendisi dedi.
Stay here. And don't cause any trouble.
You know, I did like the guy. But he was kind of naive.
Sir, you might want to take a look at these. Saints alive, your man must be one hell of a pilot.
Before we knew it, we were back in the air. Our mission? To clear the way for the bombers so they could blow that fortress all to hell. First, we'd have to down the barrage blimps. Jesus, imagine being a lookout on a blimp. Bad luck, Fritz. Next, We'd have to deal with their anti-aircraft trucks. The assault was already in full swing when we got there. We'd have to deal with all those defenses, then escort our bombers to their target when they arrived. Tall order. But victory here could change the course of the whole damn war, they said. Safe to say, Wilson was less than thrilled.
Now we're actually doing this, it feels really dangerous!
Trust me! And buckle yourself in, baby!
Down those blips! Clear the way for our bombers!
Easy enough. Watch my back! Woo! 4th of July!
All right, don't get carried away! One coming up behind us! Do something!
Oha, oha, oha, oha! Holy sh!
Come on, stop showing off and clear the blimps. Enemy at 6 o'clock. Check him off.
Bunları mı öldüreceğiz? Oha oha oha oha! Bak bak bak. Boy, böyle çarpa. Holy shit! Bak zor. Bizim mermimiz de bitiyor işte. Bak seni bitireceğim. Oha! Hata yaptım ben.
Keep those fighters off them.
Piece of cake.
fuck. Çok kötü
vuruyorlar.
Çok kötü vuruyorlar ya. Çok kötü vuruyorlar.
Bloody hell.
Ay. Bak şurada maalesef game control'a gidelim. Control advance plane control sensitivity biraz yükseltelim bence. Böyle daha güzel olur. Valla vurdum ya, niye bitmedi? Oh! Valla kaldım ya burada. Çok salaklık bir şey yaptım. Çok yukarıya gitmedi. Bak yine. Ne piece of cake ya, ne piece of cake oğlum. Bitirdiler ya, bitirdiler. Tamam düş sen. Sen de bittin zaten. Tamam.
Son of a bitch.
OJ take care of you.
Tamam. Hadi şu uçaklara geçelim. Tamam. Of.
The bird was busted. She buried her nose in no man's land a half mile due west of where I went down. Wilson, the poor sap, didn't make it out. But that was his bad luck. I had more pressing problems.
Ne yapacağız?
I still had a way with the old Barker. After plugging a few German stormtroopers, I was on my way west, heading back towards our side of the line. Between me and the British front were German trenches and German guns. Oh, and half the population of Berlin, all spoiling for a fight.
Yavaş. Öldüreceğiz. Tamam. Bence bu güzel. Hayır, sevmiyorum ben bunu. Biraz PUBG gibi geldi bana ya. Bütün evleri evlerde dolaşıyorsun.
My lucky day. The Brits must have been sitting down for tea and crumpets instead of shelling the Germans. Still, I had to get through to our side of the line before those guns started up again.
Öyle mi? Bittik mi? Sıkıntı yok. Mızık. Vuracağım. Oho, tamam. Bir mermi. Burada ne var? İşte burada silah olması lazım. Tamam, bu... Bunda ne var? Oh, bu çok güzel. Bu çok güzel. Bak. Şak! Kafası gitti. Kafasını patlattım.
Those trenches were packed full of the Kaiser's finest. But hopefully, most of them would be looking for trouble coming the other way.
Sıkıntı ne? Arkamdan geldi ya. Vurmamalıydım. İşte biz biraz hardcore gidiyoruz. Burayım ya. Bak. Vallahi çok hoşuma gidiyor. Silahı çünkü çok güzel. Her yerden geldiler. Her yerden var ya. Sıçtım sıvadım. Hadi geri git. Mezdif. Oho.
Those trenches were packed full of the Kaiser's finest. But hopefully, most of them would be looking for the other.
Tamam bakalım neler var burada. Kötü bir şey yaptım değil mi? Adam hastaydı. Ha işte kurtardım zaten adamı. Adam ölüyordu işte. Acı çekiyordu. Ben de acı çekmesin diye bir tane vurdum kafasına. Aslında bence benim yaptığım şey mantıklı. Nereye gideceğiz? Tamam. Oh. Oradan geliyor. Oo! Arkadaşlar, hakkınızı helal edin. Oo. başladığım yer değil mi?
Machine guns at my back kind of encouraged me to keep my head down. No Man's Land was a maze of barbed wire, dead bodies, and debris. But I held my course. Did anything survive the crash that might be useful?
George Rackham, are you? Son of the fourth bloody Earl of Windsor. How naive do you think I am? Oh.
Let's get out of here.
Ben kendimden bakamıyorum ya. Şimdi vururken buna mı ben bakacağım?
The guy was losing a lot of blood. I didn't have much.
This is your bloody fault.
The Germans aren't really known for their forces.
Jerry Raid Hunt.
Hadi koş.
MG's a trade for them. They shoot anything.
Nasıl gideceğim ya? Vurma geri zekalı. Oğlum arkadaşız arkadaş. Mızık. Mızık vurma.
Wilson said I was a no-good, lying son of a bitch. I brought him home because I think he's probably right. And I hate that fact more than I can tell you.
This guy's a bloody hero!
No, he's nothing of the sort. He's a cheat, a thief, and a liar. And he'll answer for his crimes.
Adamsın.
to the farm, are you?
I'm going to speak up for you, you know, at the court martial. It might do you some good.
I doubt it, but thanks.
Wilson, with me. I need a gunner.
Over in here. I'll do it. Rackham, let me help.
You don't deserve to fly.
Wilson, if I'm going to die, I'm going to die up there.
Come on. Let's do this.
Hadi arkadaşlar, hadi.
You sure you don't want to sit this one out?
Not a chance.
Tamam.
Are you with me?
Of course I'm bloody with you. Fighters on their way. I'll cover our tail. Bandit on our six. Turn hard. Turn hard. Incoming. Incoming.
Allah Allah. Bu bizim. Aa, bu bizimki. Yemin ediyorum kafa yiyeceğim ya bu orospu çocuğdan. Kusura bakmayın çok belirtmişti beni. Oha! Oha, hiç görememişim. havada o kadar. Valla birlikte düşüyorduk ya. Ay. Dursana bir yerde ya. Allah Allah. Çok zor. Gerçekten çok zor. Nasıl vuracağız ya bunlara? Bak gerçekten bu oyun diğer oyunlar gibi falan değil işte, seni vurmuyor. Seni vuramazlar. Vallahi vururlar. Bak nasıl vururlar ya.
Taking us. If I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die up there. You and your big mouth.
You okay?
I'm okay. We need to take out that flat gun.
Okay, I've got your back.
All right, we gotta get up there.
Don't look down. All right.
Tamam, bunu patlatınca nasıl ineceksiniz aşağıya?
We gotta get the flat gun.
This is madness.
Ha? Nasıl ineceksiniz? Is that our guy?
Shit.
Hey, you okay?
I'm good. I'm okay.
Find a way back up top. I'll head around to the flat gun.
Okay, I've got this.
Hadi bir tane silah ver bana. Oha. Niye öyle şey yaptı? Oha. Nereye? Mizzi. Beğendim. Oha.
Me and you.
Buy me some more time. I'm gonna finish this.
Shoot the damn shit.
Thank you. Hadi canım.
And that's my story. A selfish man who risked his own life to save another. And in doing so, found he was saved himself. Things get mixed up in wartime, though, and you'll probably hear other versions. A rogue pilot who stole a plane, who killed his buddy, then lied, cheated, and murdered his way across half the Western Front, only to escape court-martial in the chaos of an air raid. But don't listen to any of that. What you heard from me is the truth. I wouldn't tell you if it wasn't. Would I?
Daha bak ya, adam yalancı dedi. Başka bir hikaye anlattı bizi. Tamam mı? Ama başka bir hikaye anlatmışlar bize. Yani şu anda bu ortada iki tane farklı ayrı hikayeler var. Adam ne dedi? Yalan söyleseydim söylemezdim zaten size bu hikayeyi. Söyler miydim? Allah Allah. Bunu nasıl yapacağız ya? Şu anda hangisine inanmam gerekiyor? Hangisine inanacağım ben?